me ask you a couple questions. You think judicial activism, Doctor, has hurt blacks. Judicial activism of... but are
the
they...
Problem with, no. You see, the problem is not whether you believe that school desegregation should have ended. I believe it should have ended long before. George Bork believes it should have ended long before. What he and what I have objected to are the principles used in that decision, because those principles take on a life of their own.
Motherfuckers are fucking dead!
They may all be PhDs from the University of Chicago, in which case they should all stay. Or they may have majored in sociology at Berkeley, in which case get them all out of here.
X gon' give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out and stainless steel.
I slept out on a fire escape in Harlem. Buildings were not abandoned like the buildings that we saw in that film when I lived in Harlem. The crime rate, all the things that are blamed upon the failures of the previous method.
End result may not be any more or less inequality than exists now, but the question is...
Well, it certainly has been a revolution insofar as women's participation in the labor market.
Not really. No, it hasn't.
That of my own knowledge.
No, you don't know it of your own knowledge.
Please, bitch, please!
1950s and didn't end until
I have 1960s. Never.
Intellectuals were not in that protest movement.
You want me to answer? You want to keep going?
Do
you want me to answer?
I finished.
Good.
Black people have never taken a position that you describe. So it is not a question of what black people chose to do. It's what you choose to put in the mouths of black people. It is what you choose to project.
Tax rates get above a certain level. You can actually get more revenue by cutting the tax rates than by raising them. So-called immigration policy. We don't have an immigration policy unless we control the border.
America.
First of all, what earthly reason is there to believe that the government of all institutions can make health care less expensive? It can refuse to pay the expenses, which is entirely different.
That we should ban the sale and distribution of assault weapons.
Hey, I wish people didn't have guns. But the fact is that passing a law does not stop them from having guns.
What?
Now, if you're in the United States and you're going to bust into someone's house in the middle of the night, you may be met by a hail of bullets.
Where my niggas at? I know I got them down in the greens, give them love and they give it back. Took too much for too long.
I think that's a rational choice to some extent. Insofar as people have not had the same educational background, they must do what they can do, not what they would like to do.
It's over 9,000!
Comparing anything to perfection or to some arbitrary standard settles nothing.
What they believe seems so obviously true that if you are standing in the way of it, either you must be incredibly stupid, utterly uninformed, or simply dishonest. People like that find it very hard to believe that someone else could honestly, sincerely, and intelligently reach a different conclusion. They talk about how complex the world is, but it never seems to be complex enough that other people could have read the same evidence they looked at and come up with a different conclusion.